Hi everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Puggsy. As you can see, I went back and I played these levels over again, and this time I opened up Pugsonoid, but instead of playing that one, I'm going to leave it unbeaten, still yellow. And this time, I can get past the second part of Reclandus Docks, and it opens up Reclandus Maze. This is a level that for some reason, it cut the game off beforehand when I beat all the levels in the game. Remember earlier, in a hidden place where we spelled the word heroes and walked out the door? Well, what that was supposed to do was give us the message that said congratulations, blah 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 blah, and it has all the weird animation. But the thing is, it's supposed to give you that at the end of the game, not before you defeat the final boss. At least that's what I was under the assumption. I don't know. It's weird, but I'll go ahead and beat the final level of the game, Reclandus Maze, and hopefully beat the boss, although I'm not too sure if I'm going to be able to do that this time. There are a couple problems. The first problem is that the final boss is the hardest part of the whole game, and the second problem is I don't have a controller, since somebody borrowed it without asking. I'm forced to use a keyboard for this part, and since I know I'm going to have a really hard time beating the final boss anyway, using the keyboard is just going to make it that much harder, because this game was not meant to be played with a keyboard. I'm just going to rush through the final level here. It's a maze, but I know which direction to go. Alright, get ready to defeat the final guardian. Let's do this. That guy is really big. Really, really, really big. And he has a full bar of health. Oh, spiky things. Oh, I always get hit by the spiky things. It's unavoidable. Here come the lasers. Oh, I always get hit by those too. Things aren't looking good. Oh, wrong side. Boy, I'm off to a great start. Oh, still got hit by the lasers. Those are really hard to avoid. So are these. Oh boy, I'm gonna die. Oh, this sucks. Alright, I didn't get hit by the lasers that time. All I need to do is hit him four more times. And I can only get hit once more. Oh, that didn't even bounce the right way. Oh god. Oh. Alright, well, it's okay. Just jump right back on that horse. Of course, after three or four times jumping on the horse, you're tempted to just shoot it and get it over with. Every now and then there's a weird glitch in the audio where you drop an item and you hear it bouncing continually, just bouncing over and over and over again. I'm not sure if you can hear it in the video, but that's what I was getting from the shoebox. Alright, take two. I can do this. I've done it before. It took me about 10 times before, but that's okay. The point is, I did it. Of course, I wasn't using a keyboard when I did it last time. So this may very well be impossible. Nope. Oh, Christ. Oh no. Freaking crutch. Alright, I think I figured out the trick to not getting hit by the lasers. I think. I need to start out standing in the middle. Alright. So far so good. Of course, I still got the spike balls to contend with. Come on, technique, don't fail me now. Alright. Right side, yes. if I can keep up this pattern, should be able to. Oh, so much for keeping up the pattern. Here come the spike balls. Ow. Oh, jumped too early that time. Oh, left side, yes. Alright, come on, technique. Oh. Fuck. It's okay. Persistence will pay off. Unless it won't. But I'm already doing better than I did the first time I tried to fight him, so... that's a plus. All right, come on, bring it on. Punk. You don't scare me. I'm not afraid of gigantic raccoons wearing body armor and spiked gloves that shoot lasers out of their eyes and drop unavoidable spiky balls at me. Oh, so close to not getting hit that time. All right. Oh, bad technique. Alright, come on. I've done this lots of times. Oh, I still got hit. For God's sake. Guy needs to trim his toenails. That's disgusting. Alright, come on. Alright. I think I got the timing down again. Hopefully. I think. Alright, come on, timing. Yes! Two more hits. Come on. Wrong side. Fuck! I mean... no, I mean fuck. That's what I mean. If you don't like it, deal with it. Love the interior decorating in this place. That was in sarcasm. I really do like it. Oh. Oh, great. I got thrown off my game. This is a really frustrating boss. Alright, I've got the pattern. I know how to use it. As long as I can keep making the pattern work, should be able to beat this guy. Alright, spiky ball. It's okay. If I can hit him twice for every one time he hits me, I'm in good shape. Okay, that was one. He's gonna fall on the left-hand side of the screen. And he's gonna fall and shoot his lasers, and I'm gonna hit him again and not get hit. Advantage, Puggsy. It's okay. Now he's gonna lasers again. Then fall on the right hand side of the screen. I'm running out of time. Okay, and he's gonna fall lasers again. and kicking his ass. I'm not gonna... Hey, I didn't get hit. Wow. That is surprising. It's okay. I'm way ahead of him. All I need to do is hit him two more times. Oh, crap. We're not gonna have time to watch the credits and stuff. Maybe I can edit this into two parts or something. One more hit. One more gosh-forsaken hit. Oh yeah! Take that, raccoon guy! In your face! That's right. You blew up real good, didn't you? Yeah.